20th in Farnham. It's 20 degrees out there at last check with a wind chill of 4 degrees. So it's definitely bitterly cold. All right, the city of Omaha has declared a snow emergency, and they're not alone. Bellevue, Bennington, Blair, La Vista, and Papillion have all declared snow emergencies with the storm. In Iowa, Council Bluffs, Glenwood, and Pottawatomie County have all emergency plans in effect. And we have the parking details for each city posted on our website. Just go to kntv.com. Coincidentally, Lindsay at 20th and Farnham, it's 20 degrees out there at last check with a wind chill of 4 degrees. So it's definitely bitterly cold. All right, the city of Omaha has declared a snow emergency, and they're not alone. Bellevue, Bennington, Blair, La Vista, and Papillion have all declared snow emergencies with the storm. In Iowa, Council Bluffs, Glenwood, and Pottawatomie County have all emergency plans in effect. And we have the parking details for each city posted on our website. Just go to KNTV.com.